all ages are going to be filling MSU Moorhead's planetarium over the next 2 weeks for Laserfest.
Yeah, the laser light show will be set to different styles of music. It's giving everyone a unique visual and audio experience. The Valley Today's Christy Larson has been live at the planetarium at MSUM this morning, giving us a little sneak peek at what we can expect from this year's Laserfest.
Yes, good morning, Lisa and Kyle. That's right, we're here at MSUM's planetarium, and I have already watched a few of the shows, and I'm very impressed. And we're here with Sarah, who is the planetarium director. Now, I'm holding these glasses. Last time I was here, I had ones that you couldn't see out of, but these ones you can see out of. What are these going to be available for people to do with?
So these are diffraction glasses, and what they do is they split the light up into its components. So it kind of adds a little bit extra to the show. Our student group, our physics students, will be selling these at the door. So they'll be 75 cents a piece. Otherwise, you can get them in a package with these glow necklaces for $1. So you can get these and the glasses for $1 at the door.
Right. Mm-hmm. I mean, get a glow necklace, get some glasses so you can enjoy the show a little bit more. And again, we're going to turn down the lights while we talk about, I mean, we showed you the Beatles, we showed you Led Zeppelin, but let's also talk about, I mean, this is also a show for little kids as well. I mean, there's going to be something for everyone.
That's right. So, you know, we have some of the current pop music and some of the older stuff too. We got Jackson 5 and the B-52s and Bee Gees and the Beach Boys, all the way to like Katy Perry and Lady Gaga, Justin Bieber, if you're into that.
And I mean, the video goes along with it, which I love, because, you know, in the Beatles, they had, you know, on the drums, they had people, you know, it was just kind of a great experience that they're matching so much of the video to the music.
That's right, yeah. There's a lot of great imagery in here. And for some of the music, too, you know, it just gives you some abstract images just to, so you can kind of just enjoy the music as well.
Mm-hmm. And I'm loving these glasses. And again, these glasses are going to be something additional to the admission price. And admission for students, for kids, and for seniors is going to be $5. And for adults, it's going to be only $8. And again, Kyle and Lisa, most shows are going to be 30 minutes to 50 minutes, so it doesn't take up too much time, and it's going to give you a great new experience.
And those glasses, not just great for the show, but also a wonderful fashion accessory for Christy this morning.
She's looking pretty fly, and of course, you have to get the glow necklace, too.
Oh, yeah.
And
got to complete the outfit.
Looking good. Christy Larson reporting live from the planetarium. Thank you, Christy.